Dear Pastor, I'm sorry for the late note, but my friend needs some help. Their work environment isn't healthy. People are mean, stabbing one another in the back, and all of this conflict is making them physically ill. They told me that they are so tired of all the conflict, online, in our nation, even at their neighborhood pool. As Christians, how do we deal with toxic people? Signed, asking for a friend.